We're here, and this is the Ghibli anime breakfast Kickstarter that had apparel, quote charms, stickers, enamel pins, enamel keyrings, and a hoodie, I think? Or did I say that already? Oh, and prints. So, I basically just got Haku stuff. So here's the print. Very pretty. It's kind of a bit creased in packaging, but still okay. Here are the stickers. And this is fruit suits instead of fruit loops. Got Ponyo and bread, bacon, and egg. And that Totoro on pancakes with some just a strawberry side and mini guys there. We got these things. Was it Earth Spirits from Princess Mononoke? Okay. No face, and like those kind of like gold kind of cereal. Get the bath tokens up there. Got the cat bus on some waffles. With Gigi and a basket of bread. Calcifer making the bacon and eggs. And Haku on some rice balls. So cute. Now here is the pin. So thinking cute this is. Got some glittery, cloudy bits. And this paper, I guess, shikigami, I think. And some rice balls back there. So basically, as you see, it's the same art, Haku-wise, though the rice balls are back there instead of on top. So cute. Now, similar to the print, because I wanted things. So here's the base. I already started to peel it because it took forever to even get at least a tiny bit up. So I'm just gonna lay it down, and you can have a listen. So have a listen to it. It is so satisfying just peeling it. Technically, I already did the base, because that took half of forever as well. So, we'll just, which way should I do it? Which way does it normally go? I guess it doesn't matter, it's kind of mirrored. We'll do it in the same direction. Another mouse means a new direction too. So there's the base, and this just slots right in here. Sort of. There. Alright, clicked it into place. So there it is, just like that. Anyway, it was pretty cool. A mini Haku acrylic stand. Haku, I like it. So pretty. So that is everything. The Haku cook stand, stickers, pen, and the print. These are from Poroful. She changed the name to get rid of the designs part. So basically, it's all just Poroful. Anyway. So lovely. I really like it. As you can probably tell from over here, Haku is my favorite spiritual character. He's just so cool. Who doesn't like dragons? Or water spirits? Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. And don't look for notifications. Alright.